Single H-bridge converter. If a single H-bridge converter is operating with two or three levels independently, the final controller objective is to guarantee a regulated voltage at its output side. The output voltage is regulated in terms of amplitude and frequency, obtained through PWM strategies. PWM generation circuit for switches, bipolar switching, figure A, shows an analog solution for implementation of PWM, in which the states of the four switches are determined by a comparison between one high-frequency triangular waveform VT and a sinusoidal waveform, Vsin. Note that this modulation strategy generates the waveforms with two levels. In figure A, top, the same gating signals are sent to Q1 and Q2 bar, while the same complementary signals are sent to Q2 and Q1 bar. Figure A, bottom, shows the power part of the converter. The pair of switches Q1 Q2 bar and Q2 Q1 bar are always turned on and off simultaneously. Fig B, bottom, shows the waveforms of the PWM and gating signals. H-bridge converter supplying a single phase RL load. Fig A shows an H-bridge converter supplying a single phase RL load. Fig B shows, from top to bottom, PWM reference waveforms, Vsin and Vt, gating signal of switch Q1, gating signal of switch Q2, load voltage and load current, respectively. The parameters employed in these simulation results were VDC equals 200 volt, R equals 5 ohm, and L equals 5 millihenry, and switching frequency was equal to 1000 Hz. Now let us start MATLAB 2013, A, or you can use higher MATLAB version, and make a simulation model of single H-bridge converter. Please follow the steps. Thank you.